Yo, what's good? This is St. Joe, boombap.com. Today I'm checking out Analog Boom Bap Volume 1 from Beat People. This is an extension of B-Boy Tech Report, and this is a collection that captures that boom bap vibe, but also mixes in the analog drum machine vibe. You know, you got mixtures going on with hand percussion and analog drums, vinyl samples, you know, acoustic samples, different things like that. So what I want to do is go in and show you how it's organized and then check out some of the drums. So let's get into it. All right, so here's the Analog Boom Bap folder. You can see it's nice and organized. So let's just go through some of these sounds real quick. Got some effects. Kicks. Miscellaneous stuff. Different hand percussion and things, some shakers. Snares. So definitely a nice collection of stuff, has a nice little sound to it, you know, nice mixture of analog and boom bap, traditional type drums. So really a nice mixture. I pulled out a few and created a kit, as you can see right here. So what I'm gonna do is just kind of play the kit by itself, and then I'm gonna play it over a loop that I played with their Vintage 73 EP that's also available at beatpeople.com. So let's check it out. Definitely a dope collection. For me, normally I don't really gravitate towards analog style drums, so I really like the character and the overall concept of this one, because he mixed that analog, but he definitely captures that boom bap vibe. Nice, punchy, snappy, has a little bit of an organic feel to it, nice layering, you know, effects, and just a nice overall mixture. I definitely like the series and the whole concept behind it. So you can get this directly from beatpeople.com. You can see right there, Analog Boom Bap Volume 1, $24.99. And if you go down, you can read all about it, how it was made. You got 201 samples. So a lot of content. And like I said, definitely something different, because it's kind of mixing that analog, you know, drum machine sound with the boom bap. And it definitely captures just a nice raw vibe to it. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Again, this is St. Joe. boomandbap.com, checking out Analog Boom Bap Volume 1. Make sure you go to the website and rate this kit. And anytime you're looking for drum samples, drum plugins, you just want to know what type of drum sounds are out there, make sure you keep it locked to boomandbap.com. I'll see y'all later. Peace.